The ongoing fights in the Democratic Republic of Congo between the National Army, ADF, and M23 rebels has seen a big number of refugees entering Uganda through Bunagana border in Chisoro and Bwera Mpondwe in Kasese that has continued to exert pressure in schools, especially those in the refugee camps like Nachivale. Jerome Oyom, head teacher at Nachi Valley Secondary School in Isinjiri District, has explained the challenges they are facing because of the growing numbers.
Yeah, with the influx of these refugees, the new people coming in, it is creating a lot of tension. If we receive more, so far the facilities that we have are already being overwhelmed. Now, if we receive more, we shall have no classroom to put them. Apart from that, when we look at the number of teachers we have and we create more streams, we shall overwork the teachers and some of the classes may go without teachers. That is the worry. And then if some of them opt to come for boarding section, the facilities we have are not enough and that will be another issue. And yet we cannot deny them education.
At Nachi Valley Primary School, most pupils were found studying on the floor, whereas others were congested on desks in classrooms and others under trees. This has prompted the school administration to expand with construction of a 3-classroom block that was commissioned this week.
We have a number of challenges that are affecting the school because of that number. One is the challenge of classrooms. The number is too big compared to the classrooms that we have. And instead of us having the standard number that is supposed to be 53 per classroom, we have up to 80, 90 in a classroom. This one has affected us in a way that a teacher cannot perfectly manage the number. But however, we are quite happy that at least LDS has been able to provide us with a classroom block of 3 units, which has somehow decongested.
This time we registered 2022, and when the Congo refugees came in, the number increased to 2,715, and they are still coming. For example, today we have not enrolled, so we don't know the new one today.
Narugave noted that there is a need to have more furniture to match the increasing demand.
Even the furniture, because if the enrollment increases, also you have to increase on furniture. The desks are not enough for learners. So that's why you see some were seated under there. They were sitting on the floor.
Simon Dale, Programs Director in charge of education under Window International Uganda, said they have so far constructed about 18 classrooms in the two schools.
Facing initially prior to this project was high numbers of learners. In the Ugandan standard, one class is supposed to have 53 learners. But you find that in this settlement, we're having a class having 120 learners. So with the construction of 18 classrooms, that ratio has come down to at least one classroom having 102 learners.
Story by Adolf Ayureka for the news.